honestly.
There's no fucking point to do it unless you're going for like the world record. Worse.
Rip and tear until it is done.
Does look cool though. Shooting.
We have to contain this.
I've shot way slower than that before, and it's still giving me the animation skip. That's fucking weird. What's up, devil? How's it going? Fuck off, all of you pieces of shit, motherfuckers. What's up, devil, though? How's it going? God, this, I just cannot get... through the fucking tutorial in the fucking first level. I really don't want to start 30 fucking seconds behind. I guess it is technically Valentine's Day, isn't it? It's after midnight. Happy Valentine's Day. Happy manufactured card selling holiday. Oh yeah, I mean, celebrating Saint Valentine. Fuck you. Fuck you. You're cool. Fuck you, I'm out. Did I just happen to get like shot at the exact like right perfect time to just like shoot me straight up in the air?
So
be like 15 seconds behind. One more, 20, 25. Get out of reset ops by like seven-ish minutes. That'd be fucking sick. What's up, Road Rage Jimmy?
Hello, I am Vega, the sentient intelligence.
This will be to pass tonight. After running sir. Diagnostics, what do you mean be to pass?
It appears that I can activate optional challenges.
Well, I'm sorry you had a rough day.
Will assist in upgrading your arsenal at an accelerated pace.
But welcome to the channel. How's it going? Otherwise, hope you're doing better now. Hi. God damn it, stop killing that guy. Because we could use him as a second chance, too. Alright, good. Second glory kill door and the zombies there will just fucking cooperate. Let's actually get to the foundry and not be way behind already. Yay. Alright, good. Right about 7 minutes. That's what I want to be at. That's what I'd like to be at by the end of that level. I'm trying to get, like, my new goal is, like, not 45 minutes, but, like, sub 46. So somewhere in the 45s. That was gold. Nice, dude. That was gold.
After running more diagnostics on the active breaker suit, it appears that I can accelerate the upgrading of your arsenal by measuring your combat effectiveness.
So, I mean, I think that's doable. Like, I just need to grind it out. He uses actual hearts for Valentine's, yes. That reminds me of there's an Itchy and Scratchy from The Simpsons where they see it's Valentine's Day, so I can't remember which is which, but the mouse rips out the cat's heart and gives it to him for Valentine's Day, and he's like, later on, the cat is sitting at home and his heart is up on the mantle, and like on the news it's like, all of a sudden it's like, this just in, you can't live without a heart. And like he like starts dying and he crawls to the mantle, but he can't quite reach it in time. Good shit. Fuck off. Go fuck away. Fucking attacking my feet while I'm trying to do this shit, you stupid piece of shit. Oh my god. You have got to be kidding me. I finally get the fucking second level or the third level. And this bullshit. Fucking bitch ass fucking little stupid motherfucking imp attacking my feet. What a cocksucker. Stop. Go away! Jesus H. Christ. Yeah, the Itchy and Scratchy Show. That's what I said, the Itchy and Scratchy Show, but I couldn't remember which one is itchy and which one's scratchy. I'm guessing the mouse is itchy and the cat is scratchy because cats scratch. And losing a bunch of time for no reason. I need to just like take a day and like practice the, not the skip itself, but like the stuff leading up to it, and then like the very last jump too, because I fucked that up a lot too, last jump. Once I get up in the rafters, it's pretty easy up until like the very end. That very last jump is like really easy to fuck up. Just need to practice it.
Olivia
should still be like almost a minute ahead.
Alpha 4 0 2.
She has locked in the house, Dr. Hayden.
No, not quite. Probably just 30 seconds.
Trying to tear open the portal.
45 maybe. Right, and we split sometimes.
Olivia is using the tower to drill a doorway into their world. You can prevent her from opening the gate by disabling the tower induction filters.
Cool, so we're gonna be a good minute and a half ahead. Nice. If that comes out gold, I need to skip it because... Okay, that's fine. Because it wouldn't have really been gold.
Access points to the tower were destroyed in the explosion. I know.
We're fucking green. What's up, Oblivious? How's it going? Still intact.
There are thrust boots in the maintenance hangar. You can use them to traverse the pipeline.
Whoa. We're definitely going to lose time now because my PV on this one is... piece of shit rail. I swear to God this rail is a piece of shit. Yep. Yeah, my PB is my gold for this split, so it's almost guaranteed to lose time unless I get gold again, but I already fucked up the very first rail boost. Lost a few seconds. It's alright though, we should still be quite a bit ahead as long as we don't have any trouble with the second one.
Completed Model 127, based off a prototype developed by Samuel Hayden's research team, the Argent Tower, also known as the
like a couple minutes. I'll tell you after the tower is done. I can check out my golds or whatever, my sum of best, and see about how much we can still save. Job self, way to go. I'll check it out after this level's done. I think it's a couple minutes though, maybe like a minute and a half. It's not a lot, but I think it's a little bit. What? Grab the thing, you fucking piece of shit. Oops, shit. Health. Yeah, first try. Oh, come on. Grab the fucking thing. Jesus. Please no crash. Please, for once, when I'm having a good run, don't crash here. Like, the last, like, 3 good runs I've had, it's fucking crashed right here. Yay! So we're still a minute ahead. Okay, let's look real quick, see how much we can actually save after this. So we're 221 behind our golds. Or no, we're 221 behind our golds. So the best time we could get is 44.11 or something like that. So our best time is 44.11. So we can still save like quite a bit of time. Almost like 5 minutes. Jesus, that's more than I thought. No, world record's like 38 something. 44.11 would be fucking good though. World record's pretty ridiculous. It's like 38 minutes. 44.11 though would be like top 5. I'm pretty sure. Maybe top 6. 44 is like the next big, like, 44 is like the big hurdle to get under, aside from sub 40. Like, once you get sub 50, it seems to be sub 44 is what people struggle with. The hell energy flows from a location in their world we call. So technically I could, but I'd have to gold stuff. I really hope I don't fuck up this boost. Please don't fuck up the boost. I don't understand. I didn't. Is trying to access Olivia's files. If you can get to the nearest terminal, we will provide you with information. Please don't. God, where the fuck did you even come from? I killed all of you. Oh, get up there. Get. Oh, man, I didn't quite make it. Fuck. It's all right. This will be like 30 second time loss though, unfortunately. Or like 20, I guess. Cause my gold split on this is a little bit, or my PB on this is a little crappy, but. See what we can. Now we're 324 behind our golds, so that means our best time would be 46, 15 or so. And that's already higher than what my next goal is. It sucks. You can still PB though. I want to get sub 46 is what my next goal is. So technically, if I gold something by 11 seconds, I could maybe still do it. Or gold something by like 15 seconds.
It's time we meet. But
that's
in person.
Probably not going to happen.
On the second floor of this facility.
Yeah, exactly. I have to basically do everything gold and get another gold. To do everything gold right at what my gold is, plus get an actual gold by like 15 seconds. It's not impossible, but extremely, 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 extremely. It's like 1% chance of happening. If even. I feel like my gold on Lazarus is okay, but I think it could be better. So I could. I think if I'm gonna gold anything, it'd probably be Lazarus. But with that fight optimized now. Well, I need to get stuff like that, like right away. That's good. Come on, climb, you fuck. I didn't even, I assumed it gave me the checkpoint. I hope it did. Yeah, it did. Okay. Sometimes, for whatever reason, sometimes it doesn't give you the checkpoint. But, oh, it usually does, but occasionally it fucks up a little bit. All right, let's get through this wall here. Easy peasy. Two of them alive. Should be good. Okay. That was pretty good. We saved time there for sure. Actually, that's gold by a second, but it's still gold. So that's good. That's good. Thanks. What's up, OMD? OMHD? MHD? What do you want? How do you want your name said? OM? Is OM okay? Or OMHD? Oh, it didn't split. You'll damn it. Find the Helix Stone in Olivia's private. Well, that was gold. Piece of shit. Auto splitter. That was a second, too. You might be able to see something in it we haven't. It's fine. It was gold. It was gold, and then the auto splitter didn't split. But we know in our heart that it actually was gold. Yeah, I can fix it. I could actually fix it. Oh, shit. I'll fix it after this level. Come here. Why are you walking clear the fuck over there? Why did you walk like that? Fucking god damn it. These fucking Norm bastards do that all the time. Like, where is he going? Where the fuck is he going? And how am I supposed to do a fucking the right glory kill when you're walking like that? God damn, what a fucking waste of time. Because some dipshit thought he was gonna walk. Thought he was gonna be all cool and walk weird. He had to have a unique walk. So angry right now. Just a fucking waste of time because dipshits. Thank you, God. Well, that was like a waste of like 45 seconds for no reason. So, so much for being a ahead by a minute and 5 seconds, or a minute and 6 seconds, or whatever it was, whatever it's supposed to be. OMHD, thanks for the follow. Thank you, appreciate that.
location?
Yes. It is located in an uncharted region of the Titan's realm, but we'll need to rupture another Argent accumulator to fuel the portal.
So we might be able to... Nah, I think it's... I think we lost way too much time there, though.
You're going to
so we're gonna definitely lose some time. Maybe 30 seconds if we're lucky.
It will become unstable. The ruptured casing should cause a rift strong enough to send you back to their world. We can determine your point of entry using the tether system I uploaded to your suit. Retrieving the crucible is critical. Without it, we have no way of shutting down the well and closing the hell portal here on Mars.
That wasn't too bad. That was a decent fight. One imp got away a little bit, but not too bad overall. Excuse me. God damn it. I wanted that guy. Fucking zombies jumping in the way. God, this level is long.
Contribution to their cause. Our salvation lies with them.
I pulled you from that tomb in the Cadinger Sanctum for this reason. I knew she was weak. Our work doesn't come without risks.
You knew she was weak. Why'd you give her from your prison to help so much power? Get up there! I knew Jesus. Oh, I almost didn't make it. Oh man, I would have been pissed. Man, we're gonna be like. That was more time than I thought I lost there. It's gonna be like. We're only gonna be like 15 seconds ahead. That sucks. All because a fucking zombie wanted to dance around like an idiot. Instead of being cooperative. It's gonna even be less than that, actually. Fuck, man. We're gonna lose. We're actually gonna be behind. Fuck. over a minute on that stupid fucking zombie. Oh, let's fix that gold too real quick. Art facility. It was by about a second on Argent Facility, best segment, or not Argent Facility, Research Complex. We'll just go 426. All right. Still was a good run. I mean, it's still an okay run. It's not like I'm real far behind my PV. Can still get a sub 50. Assholes. Careful, 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 lad. Careful, lad. Shit happens. It all happened at the beginning of Lazarus. Fucking zombies weren't cooperating. I had to reset the checkpoint to get the glory kill skip at the beginning and lost like a good minute. Minute and a half almost. All because a fucking zombie decided he wanted to walk off stupid and funny and walk away from the wall, causing me to do the wrong glory kill. Causing me to not get through the wall, causing me to get angry. I did get angry. I was angry. They're not far behind, though. Only 4 seconds. Be a lot worse. Zombies RNG. For the most part, no. You can manipulate them pretty well, pretty consistently. But once in a while, they'll do something weird. So a little bit. Once in a while, they'll do something weird that they're not like, don't normally do. Like that. Usually he'll cooperate. That one will cooperate and not walk weird away from the wall like he did. Oh, he did. But for the most part, they're pretty consistent as long as you manipulate them right. No, it's different. It depends which arm they're missing. It's not RNG though. If you're like, if just depends on how you're standing and how, and which arm they're missing, or if they have both arms or if they have no arms, they'll do the same thing. It's pretty consistent. If they have if they're missing, it's to them, their left arm, to you, it's on the right side. They do like a specific attack. I think is the easiest to get them to manipulate them, but it's a little slower. You have the crucible, and with it, it's a little slower to set up because what they do is if they're missing that arm, if you're standing still and waiting for them, they come up to you and they walk up to you and they attack once, but they miss because they're too far away, and then they attack again, and that's when you let them hit you and then you can move out of the way. But because they do that one little attack first where they miss, it's like really easy to get them where you want them because they almost get there then, and then they finish going where you want them on the second attack. But it takes a little longer because you have to wait for them to do both attacks. So I don't know, but I find it's really easy to get them where you want with that animation and missing that arm. Yep, if they're missing the other arm, they do like a lunge. Like if they're missing if it's on your left side, their right, then they do a lunge that's almost just like the one if they have both arms. So we can save a bit of time here, probably like 30 seconds. Maybe. Nah, closer to 20, but hopefully we can save it, and get back ahead. The no-armed ones, I hate the no-armed ones because they're really a pain in the ass to control because they flail about. But there's one door I like them for on the foundry. I like them for the door on the foundry with no arms because it's such a like a tight spot. It seems like it's easier if they have no arms.
The train below will take you to the entrance.
Dang it. Longer. That's all right.
I am losing energy capabilities. Control of minimal.
The
its location. Now use the crucible to power it down, and the portal here on Mars will be closed permanently.
You can run up on this rail, but I'm paranoid about it.
But I'm sure that's what you're looking for, is.
I'm paranoid about running on top of the rail that'll fall off. The Glory Kill, it's faster. It's a little faster. It's really not that much faster, but the boost is a lot better. The boost sends you a lot further. So it's about the same time. But the reason I do this one is because it's about the same time to get the boost, but the boost shoots you higher. So it's a little faster if you get a good boost. But the thing is, if you mess up the boost there, the checkpoint is like way, way, way back. If you mess up the boost where I do it from, the checkpoint's like literally right there. So if you mess up that boost, then you don't lose hardly any time. You can just try it again right away. That's the only reason I do that one. I do know how to do the other one. I just like that one better because it's safer. And it's really not that much of a time difference. It's just not worth the risk for the amount of time it saves. It's hardly any time. Unless you get like a god boost off the fucking light. Which does happen. If you get lucky, you can get like a hell of a boost off that light. Like you can go all the way up the ramp if you get the right boost. No talking. All right, nice. First try. Oh, that part is stressful. It's so hard. It's so, like, precise. And those rocks are so slippery. That was like really good. That was really good. This should be goal as long as the fight goes well. And probably a PB. Nice. Should be a PB anyway. The only way I could have really saved much time there is if I would have skipped the checkpoint. I could have saved like 2 more seconds. It's like literally like an extra 2 seconds to get the checkpoint. All right. This is a PB. Fucking sick. By like 45 seconds. Nice. True bell to that. Pretty damn good run. Pretty damn good. Yeah, that was like a good minute. I would have been like 47:29 if it wasn't for that fucking zombie. That was like a minute five I lost on that stupid zombie that wouldn't cooperate.
It's over. You stopped the invasion and closed the portal.